So today, we'll use the grid, button and drop-down component to work on the soft piece. The style of this soft piece is similar to the style of this recent product. So we will reuse this code. So open your code editor, go to components, home, and open recentproducts.js. Copy the import of col, row and button and add them under pages and soft.js. You can add them at the very top. Instead of this products data, which has got 4 items, I'm gonna use my own products data, which has 8 items. Then copy this div tag and you can add them over here. Let's remove this title for the time being and instead add a div tag with the class container. Inside container, add this row element. Once done, let's take the preview and we can see the products over here. Now let's add title and a drop-down component. It is added side by side. So just after this container div, add another div with a class title holder. Inside this div, let's add s2 tag for the title. So add sub over here. Then for the drop-down component, let's open the AntDesign website, go to components and click drop-down. We are interested in this design, so click on SoCode and JavaScript. Copy the import drop-down and menu. You can add them at the very top. Then copy this menu items. And paste them after the products data. The first menu item is featured. The second one is the price, low to high. Then the third menu item is price, high to low. Then we can copy this drop-down element, which has got the placement of the bottom. You can add them after this S2 tag. The name of our button is sort by. So just add sort by over here. Once done, let's take the preview. And we can see both title and a drop-down component, but it is not showing side by side. So in the parent div, let's add another class called softpage. In the CSS, I have used this class name to style them. Check the preview again, and this time it is looking fine. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.